The key Indian equity indices rose on Tuesday morning with the BSE Sensex rising over 500 points. Healthy buying was witnessed in metal, finance and oil and gas stocks. The fear of COVID has started casting a shadow on the mango growers in Malayabad who fear that restrictions may affect business for the second consecutive year. Maldivian, the flag carrier of the Maldives, will launch its first direct flight connecting Mafero with Mumbai, proving a boon to Bollywood, business and leisure travellers. The Department of Posts has issued new rules for deduction of TDS if the aggregate withdrawal from all post office schemes is more than 20 lakh rupees. The provision includes withdrawals from PPF also. Prices of the transportation fuel declined in the range of 22 to 19 paise across the four metros. In the national capital, petrol was sold for 90 rupees and 56 paise per litre, 22 paise lower than the previous level of 90 rupees and 78 paise.
That was BizCapsule in 60 seconds by IBT.